This segment will provide some operating and maintenance tips for the 42-inch high-speed lawn sweeper. Please note that the maximum towing speed for the sweeper is 6 miles per hour. Driving too fast may damage the wheels and bearings. To adjust the height of the sweeper brushes, loosen the wing knob and push down on the height adjustment handle to raise the brushes. The ideal sweeping height for the brushes is a half inch down into the grass. To dump the hopper bag, simply pull the rope forward. Always empty the hopper after each use. Clean the sweeper after each use. Inspect for worn and damaged parts such as brushes and wheels. Remove the wheels and clean the gear teeth each year. After cleaning, lubricate the axle and gears with a light coat of grease. Remove any material which is wrapped around the brushes or brush shaft. Before storing the sweeper, always empty the hopper bag to avoid spontaneous combustion. Clean the sweeper and hopper thoroughly to prevent rust and mildew. Collapse the hopper bag by simply removing the two hopper support rods. Always store the hopper in a dry area. Brushes and wheels should be replaced one at a time so you don't mix up any parts.